For the last 10,000 years, the Earth has provided humankind with a gentle, stable climate. The reliability of the weather and the seasons has enabled our species to thrive, but our actions have put this stability in jeopardy. We are at a tipping point. Human activity has released so much carbon and greenhouse gases into the atmosphere that they are trapping heat and warming our planet. Warmer temperatures mean a lot more than longer summers. They disrupt the balance of the entire Earth system, causing extreme weather, failing harvests, melting ice, and rising sea levels, triggering irreversible changes that will devastate economies and make parts of Earth uninhabitable. But it's not too late. This is the decade we overcome the greatest threat of our time and protect our only home. Let's choose in the next 10 years to fix our climate by cutting out carbon. Let's create a world where nature and humans work together to remove greenhouse gases from the atmosphere, securing a reliable climate for the generations that come after us, protecting innocent people from climate-driven disasters and crises. We can come together to build a thriving future. We will award the Earthshot Prize to the most outstanding efforts to meet this challenge. To the cities or countries who reach net zero emissions, to the leaders who create millions of new jobs in a carbon neutral economy, to the technological and nature-based solutions that remove carbon from the atmosphere on a global scale. By 2030, we can, together, fix our climate. The Earthshot Prize, a decade of action to repair our planet.